The Olympic Club has been chosen to host the 2028 PGA Championship and 2032 Ryder Cup, according to a report from the San Francisco Chronicle. A formal announcement is reportedly expected on Wednesday. The move indicates that the Northern California Club has shifted allegiances from the USGA to the PGA of America. Olympic's Lake Course has hosted the U.S. Open 5 times, most recently when Webb Simpson won in 2012, and has already been announced as the host site of the 2021 U.S. Women's Open. According to the report, the USGA offered Olympic the option to host the 2027 U.S. Open, but contract talks stalled in recent months. Last week, the USGA announced that the 2027 tournament will instead be played at nearby Pebble Beach, which will also host the 2023 U.S. Women's Open. The combination of a major championship and a Ryder Cup is similar to the package offered to New York's Bethpage State Park when it defected from the USGA after hosting the U.S. Open twice. Bethpage is slated to host the 2019 PGA and 2024 Ryder Cup. Future venues for the PGA Championship, which will move to May in 2019, have been announced through 2023. Additionally, the tournament has been promised a return to Southern Hills Country Club in Tulsa, Oklahoma, by 2030. The 2020 Ryder Cup will be held at Whistling Straits in Kohler, WISC, with Bethpage's Black Course the venue 4 years from then. No formal announcement has been made regarding the host site for the 2028 Ryder Cup. Should Olympic host the biennial matches, it would mark the first Ryder Cup held in the state of California since 1959 when it was played at El Dorado Country Club in Palm Desert, CALIF,